Hey guys, so I'm gonna be hanging out in my hall. I just came up to school, so obviously I look beautiful. And I don't know if the quality is gonna be whatever because I'm not used to this camera. But yeah, I should totally close the closet door. BRB. So, I'm just gonna start with the first thing that I have in my hand that I got. And it's from Caitlyn. I think that's the brand. And this is in black. And it's a eyeliner. Line Fix Gel Eyeliner. And it looks like this. And it's because we've used it. My mom showed almost everything I got. So, here's how it looks. I don't know if it's focusing, but yeah. We've used some, and it's really cool. And it comes with a. I know, it's so weird. It comes with a brush. Hold on. See. I don't think we're just going to use our own brush for this, but still, it's cool. It came with a brush. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't show you the eye mask bag. Here's the eye mask bag. It's a little ow! I just hurt myself. Again, in the same place I always hurt myself. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, right? I'm sorry. Okay, so we went to NYX. And I got mostly everything in NYX because I love NYX and I don't really have a place to buy NYX where I live. So I bought a lot of NYX products, which was even a lot because I try not to buy that many things because we really don't have money to be spending right now. So yeah. Okay, so oh yeah, one of the things is in my school bag, so I have to get that out of my bag. But I got this lip liner, which I've never gotten lip liner before, but it's a lip liner pencil. Probably can't read that because I don't know if it's focused or not. It's a lip liner pencil. And it's in pinky. It's like this pink color. I'm gonna swatch it. Ooh, oh my gosh, my hand's bleeding. Why is my hand bleeding? Okay, this is weird. It's a hot pink color. I don't know if it's all, but it's a hot pink color. Whee! And it's really pretty. So, yeah, I'm still not used to this camera. I'm sorry. Alright, and then I got this eyeliner. Actually, I have two of them. I got a white too, but I think it's in the bottom of this bag. But it's the retractable eyeliner, and it's an aqua green. I'll swatch this too. Sorry that there's like a blood spot on my hand because my hand is apparently bleeding. So let's just look like this, and oh my god, it's so pretty. I love it. It's gonna be awesome for summer. Oh my god, it's gonna be awesome for summer, like during the beach and stuff. And oh my god, why does it feel so blurry? Probably, I don't know if it is blurry. Sorry if it is blurry. Because I don't know how to do this well. It's a haul, so it's not going to be like crazy bad if I don't do it good, right? No. Alright. Oh yeah, and then I got a jumbo pencil. And I used to have a lot of these. Well, I do. And then I kind of, I didn't lose them, per se. But, I depotted them, and then I lost, like, little things, so whatever. Or I they got all weird, so I threw them away. And it's the NYX jumbo pencil in baby blue, and it's a pretty baby blue color. As you can see right there, pretty baby blue color. Really pretty. It's a really, really, really pretty color. And why am I not in the middle? That bothers me. I should be in the middle. And then I tied it up. I don't know if you can tell. Yeah, I tied it up in this bag because I can't find the cap. Oh, it's the cap today, but it's the retractable one, and this is just white. Probably you can tell. I don't know. It's all dry because I'm awesome and I lost the cap. So here's white. I'm gonna do a part two because I don't know where my mom put the things that she bought, and I don't know where my mom put the things that she bought, and I really want to put the things that she bought in a haul, so I will, if I keep doing that, it's kind of not doing it, but I want to put what she got in a haul, so I'll probably do that later, because I don't know where I don't know where her stuff went, so, yeah, but we also got actually I have four of these, and they're just the eyeliner brushes, and I got these last year, too. These were $1, from CC's brushes. My mom got so much of CC's brushes. I bet they love her. So yeah, I will totally do a part 2 and accept more, and I don't really know where some of the things are at, so I'll do a part 2, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hopefully you guys like this. Bye.